Dear Clap Friends, welcome to Claptone's Quarantine Canteen. Today, we're cooking a beautiful ceviche in the Claptovian style. First, we take the ginger and cut some slices for our legendary tigre, the tiger milk. Then we take the stalks of the coriander and keep the nice leaves for decoration. Now we take the red onion and keep the nice middle parts and put the endings into the blender. For the next step, we'll cut a decent sized piece of our fresh garlic. Peel the skin off a little bit. Now we prepare the fish. I chose cod, but you can choose any white fish that you can eat raw with a firm texture, or even salmon. I put my cod into the freezer for 24 hours to make sure it's 100% free of any bacteria. The other good thing is that you can cut really nice cubes when the fish is very cold. We put our fish endings into the tiger milk and keep the nice parts for the ceviche. Now we come to the most important part. First we cut these organic lemons and squeeze the juice over the fish. If you want, you can also put some lemon zest over it. Let the fish sit and marinate in the lemon juice for 5 minutes. That's how it gets cooked. You need a lot of lemons and some lime juice for the tiger milk. Mix the tiger milk. It needs to have the right consistency. Not too thick, not too thin. It shouldn't run away on the plate. We put some to the middle of the plate and add some marinated fish on it. Cut slices of red onion and add it to the top. Add chili, depending on how spicy you like it. And now we toss all the elements to have the fish covered by the tiger milk. I really love those nice pastel colors. It looks so fresh and tasty. Cut the coriander leaves and add them on top. And coarse sea salt, of course. Look at this beautiful dish. To accompany the ceviche, we'll serve a fresh pisco sour. You'll learn how to make that in my next video.